Which of the following statements are correct? The line of control, or the LOC, serves as the de facto border between India and Pakistan in the Jammu and Kashmir sector. The northernmost point of the LOC is known as point NJ9842. Under the Shimla Agreement of 1972, the two countries agreed to convert the ceasefire line into a line of control and observe it as a de facto border that should not be violated by armed action. All the three statements are correct, so option D is the right answer. See, following the 1947 war between India and Pakistan over the Kashmir dispute, India took up the matter to the United Nations for mediation. Following this, both the countries agreed to sign the Karachi Agreement in 1949, through which they established a ceasefire line in order to end the hostilities. Then later in 1971, after the liberation of Bangladesh war, the Shimla Agreement was signed in 1972, through which this ceasefire line in the J&K sector was formalized into the line of control, or the LOC, which became the de facto border between the two countries in the Jammu and Kashmir sector. Then later in 2003, another ceasefire agreement was signed to provide for the maintenance of peace and stability along the LOC by restricting both the sides from opening fire against each other. Now, this topic is in news because we have a related article in The Hindu. According to this article, India and Pakistan have agreed to strictly adhere to the 2003 ceasefire agreement, which restricts India and Pakistan from opening fire against each other along the LOC. However, over the last few years, Pakistan has deliberately violated the ceasefire agreement, especially to enable cross-border terrorism and to help in the infiltration of terrorists into Kashmir. So whenever Pakistan violates the ceasefire or enables terrorism against India, even India often resorts to firing against Pakistan, thereby breaching the terms of the ceasefire. But in a major breakthrough, the DGMOs of both the sides have committed again to uphold the ceasefire agreement strictly, and this could provide for the reduction of violence along the line of control. So in this context, there are a few important locations that you should be familiar with. See, this map clearly shows the areas of Kashmir that have been illegally occupied by Pakistan, which is referred to as POK or Pakistan Occupied Kashmir. It also shows the areas occupied by China, that is the Aksai Chin. However, this whole erstwhile state of Jammu and Kashmir is claimed by India as an integral part of its territory. And as far as the conflict between India and Pakistan is concerned, a de facto border has been set up that runs along this line, and it is known as the LOC or the line of control. The northernmost point of the LOC can be found over here, that is point NJ9842. Right next to it, you can find the strategic Siachen Glacier, which is dominated by the Indian Army. Then from point NJ9842 up till Indra Col or the Indra Ridge, we have the AGPL or the actual ground position line that marks the boundaries between India and Pakistan. In this map, you can even see the Shaksgam Valley over here, which Pakistan has illegally ceded to China by signing a boundary agreement in 1963.